When I was 12 years old, I was building stuff. It's all I've done my whole life.
I'm a furniture maker first, but I also like to make boats, campers, and skateboards. I make custom furniture using a variety of materials. I work with mahogany, walnut, white oak, cherry, just all the top woods. Some materials are just really beautiful. Honestly, I'm just a simple guy and I like simple tools. My whole business revolves around clients and making something that they're gonna love, fun things too. I've always admired older boats, classic boats. I decided that because they were really expensive and I couldn't afford them, that I would just make it myself. And that's kind of been my attitude my whole life. If I can make it, I'll try it. People come to me and say, I wish I could do what you do. So I'm kind of humbled by that because I'm living my dream. I'm Joe Beam and I'm a maker because if I can imagine it, I can make it. And that's who I am.